hot so much. The new flavor was a natural choice. It said that she forced her staff to put tons of the flavoring in each tube. There's never been anything like it, and it is getting great reviews. In fact, it tastes so good that you might want to eat it, but please don't. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I'm jogging right now. Please get out of my way.
Was that really the end of the story? Thanks for watching. For your me news for June 16th, this is Kintero Mike signing off.